Stellantis Chairman John Elkann and CEO Carlos Tavares toured the Detroit Assembly Complex Mack and Jefferson plants to meet with employees and get a first-hand look at those operations on February 9, 2021. This marks their first North American visit since the Stellantis merger was completed last month and is an important step in moving the new organization forward. The Detroit visit offered Elkann and Tavares a look at how some of the most important vehicles Stellantis produces in North America are made, particularly the all-new Jeep Grand Cherokee L model revealed at the beginning of this year.
The team studied a number of different opportunities. The best idea we came up with was to centrally locate.
To see how they physically operate.
People to stay, it's €500.
Oh my goodness.
$600.
Yes. that all stuff, yeah.
3.71 to 0.357 on aero. So a lot of...
Yeah, it's got a longer cost.
Yes.
I don't know the dealer she wants. I apologize. The prototypes are marked for this year. I don't know.
Thank you.
Okay, well, I appreciate you being here and welcome. Okay, and thanks.
Thank you.
You know, don't be a stranger and make sure you stop. I know.